Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and you're watching Urbanism Spinning. This week I will be talking about importance of heritage sites and why we need to protect or preserve our heritage sites. So let's get this show on the road. Let's understand first from where the word heritage originated. The word heritage originated from old French word which meant inherit. For those who don't know what heritage sites are, here is the definition for you. A historical site, a building or an area of the unspoilt natural environment considered to be important to a country or area's heritage. Or, historic site or heritage site is an official location where pieces of political, military, cultural or social history have been preserved due to their cultural heritage value. A historic site may be any building, landscape, site or structure that is of local, regional or national significance. Usually, this also means the site must be at least 50 years or older. So let me show you some of the most famous heritage sites in the world. So these were few famous heritage sites and list goes on and on. Heritage of any city or nation have capacity of bringing social and economic benefits. Cultural heritage also consists of crafts, languages, literature, food and trade. These are sources of pride of any nation and they deserve to be carefully conserved. We are known from our heritage and our culture. Every country have their unique heritage because of which we are distinctive from one another. Now coming back to historic sites. The historic sites were made using locally available materials because of which they are considered sustainable in nature. The planning of any heritage site in those days was done keeping in mind the local climatic conditions. This is why these sites are till now environmental friendly. Our heritage sites act as landmarks of our country and gives us a unique urban identity. But due to urbanization, many heritage properties are getting demolished. Lack of resources and non-maintaining attitude is causing serious damages to heritage, especially in India. Other reason for this loss is because of rapid modernization and population growth. Population pressures are leading to destruction of historical sites in India. Whenever we travel somewhere, we mostly plan to visit the historic sites of that particular city so that we can look upon origins of their culture and architecture. In return, this promotes tourism of any nation and thus becomes driver of economy. So for this reason, urban conservation is of much importance. Before moving forward, I'll tell you what urban conservation is. Conserving, preserving and maintaining those parts of built environment that have architectural or historic significance is known as urban conservation. Therefore, preserving and maintaining heritage is necessary for present and future generations. Many buildings, landscapes, streets are made using traditional methods or with unique architectural style of the nation. And because of this, they have qualities of sustainable techniques. They become our lessons of what we did in the past and what we can do in future. Hence, heritage conservation becomes a necessity of every nation. This cannot be done only at some policy level. This should be encouraged at individual level and at community level. People should know why maintaining, conserving and preserving of heritage is important for us. We need to take pride and appreciate our heritage structures. Our natural and built heritage resources need our protection. Conserving the historic character doesn't mean that we just stop the timeline there. No, it's not. It just means that we need to do developments by keeping in mind the historic character of the city so that we can have a unique regional or national identity. Our heritage has huge potential of socio-economic growth. So, conservation process should be carefully carried out by using traditional materials and methods. Therefore, in the end, I would like to conclude by saying traditional architecture practices have been proven to be sustainable without any technological advancements. Today, despite of technological advancements, we lack in sustainable architectural practices. So guys, that's all for today. Do give your feedback in comments. Let me know if you want more videos on historical or heritage content, as this is a vast topic. I hope this video was helpful to you. Thank you so much for watching it. If you like the video, hit the like button, share it with your friends and family. Don't forget to subscribe channel and press the bell icon. Bye guys, take care. See you next week with another interesting topic.